Did you just hear yourself?
What?
He says, I think ADDI is scared of me because I clap my hands.
At her.
ADDI, like she's going to get it that you're talking about Addie.
Well, if I said her name, she'd know it.
Oh, get out.
She would.
Addie?
Addie.
Oh, crying out loud. Oh, for crying out loud, Sharon, you're right. So I'm going to do my bed right here. And you guys are going to watch. New cheat day today. So I'm going to give my honey new cheats. She has the flannels in her room, so we'll wander over there and get another set of flannels. Okay?
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Does anybody have one of these in their bedroom? I don't know if you can see it. It's a pond yacht. Can't see it very good, but yeah, that's what it is. Oh, wait a minute. What's this? Can I pick that up? Ooh, that's heavy. Hang on. Yeah, right there. I grew up at Webster Lake in Webster, Massachusetts. God, go figure. And this is what I had to play with as a kid on that lake. You know, my grandparents had this and a bunch of other boats. I mean real boats. Yeah, I mean real boats. Not these phony little things here, but real boats. So how many people have one of these in their bedroom? As a display. Me. Alright, I guess that's the end of that. We'll check to see what we have for... Oh, we might have something in here. Oh, I bet... Wait, what did I say? Sharon had them. Sharon's got them in her room. Yep. Okay. No metal in that room. No, I'm dizzy.